Hello, hello, hello. Miss Daylight Clay here today. And how are you doing today? I'm doing fine. Thank you so much for asking. And I hope everything is well with you. Everything is well with me. And I'm here today just eating on the run. You know how sometimes we want to eat something really good, but we don't have the time? Well, what I did today was I made me some ramen noodles. And for me, ramen noodles are the best ways to incorporate whatever you like into that pasta. So what I have today, I got some ramen noodles. I got some peas. I got some carrots. I got some chicken. I got some butter. I got some garlic. And this is the meal that I'm going to have today, okay? And I had some leftovers. So I'm utilizing what's in my kitchen with this, oh my God, with these ramen noodles. Quick, fast, and easy. So I'm not going to talk a whole lot. I'm going to eat because I'm hungry. I got some feather chips in here. I had some feather chips left over, you know, that I had some chicken wings that I had cooked. And I didn't want to eat the chicken wings the feather chips, because I didn't want to be chewing on them, right? Right. So, but today, y'all, I had to make a fast meal, a quick meal in a hurry. And it only took a couple of minutes to make it. So I'm here to enjoy this meal and to sit down and do a ASMR. So thank you so much for watching. Thank you so much for viewing. And thank you so much. And remember, like, subscribe, leave a comment. I talk back. In the meantime, you don't need a ticket to ride with me. It's free. It's free. You don't need a ticket to ride with me. It's free. It's free. Subscribe to the channel. It's free. It's free. Hit the like button, babies. It's free. It's free. So thank you so much for joining me, for your continued support. Thank you, my subscribers. Thank you, guys. I see you out there. Respect you, and I love you so much. Thank you so much. So, I am hungry. I didn't have a chance to cook today. So, I just did me a ramen noodle. And ramen noodles can be a fabulous meal. Even if you use the strudel noodles, you can use a noodle pasta or noodle vegetable or whatever, and add your own vegetarian ingredients, add your own meat or no meat. You can add whatever you want to add to it. So this is what I did today, and I got some chips on the side. So let's eat. Mm-hmm.
Mm.